Hello everyone, welcome to LICD Lecture 12C. Today's topic we are going to discuss is why voltage to current conversion and some applications of V2I converter. So let us start with the topic, why voltage to current conversion. Let's consider a scenario that you are sensing a temperature using a sensor and you are in the industrial environment, and that temperature has to be displayed in a display unit which is located far away from that actual sensor. So let's also consider that the sensor output is a voltage. Okay, so what happens is if you want to display this temperature in this display unit, this connection is very far away, so that means the voltage has to travel very far away. So basically, this is the situation in normal industrial application. The sensors are basically remotely located away from where its values is being displayed. So the voltage is generated by the sensor needs to be transported at the other end. That is what we want. And what the display unit do? The display unit will display the sensor value. In this case, temperature. So let's connect them with a cable. So you can connect them with a cable like this. It is shown over here. So let's say this sensor and the display unit is connected via the cable, wherein the voltage is being transported via the cable. So if you measure if you have a plot of distance versus voltage, the voltage will slightly drop across the cable during the transportation. Okay. So if we measure the voltage at the display end, the observation will be there will be a drop in the voltage. Additionally, the voltage are little bit weak towards noise. So noise can easily get superimposed over this voltage also while traveling over a distance. So this is the basic problem in industrial application that we are dealing with when we are dealing with voltages. So what's the remedy over here? The remedy is V2I converter. So what we do is, in between the sensor and the display, we place a V2I converter. So the output of the sensor is voltage that is converted into current in a V2I converter with the help of V2I converter, and then the current is getting transported via the cable towards the display. So one important thing to observe over here is the current value remains constant throughout the length of the cable, right? Which was not the case for voltage. And also the current is less prone to external noise. So noise also will not disturb the current voltage. Hence, the current medium of transmission is preferred over voltage in industrial applications wherein, you want to transmit some electrical quantity over large distance. So current is preferred. Okay, that's why we use V2I converters. So that's the, that's why that answers the question why. Now, some applications of V2I converter. It can be used to test LED or a Zener diode. It can be also be used as a low voltage AC or DC voltmeter. Then for finding matching pair of diodes or the matching pair of Zener diodes. So these are the typical three applications of a voltage to current converter. I think that's it for today's topic. We have covered the relative topics which we need to be covered. That is why current voltage to current conversion and some application of V2I converter was mentioned. So that's it for today. Until next time, have a good day and thank you.